Want to speak real Italian from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ItalianPod101.com.
Hi guys, welcome back to ItalianPod101.com. My name is Daisy. Mi chiamo Daisy. And in this video, we're gonna talk about math vocabulary. Vocabolario matematico. Vocabolario matematico. I know some of you may not like mathematics, because that's me as well, but it could be a nice exercise to learn some Italian. So, let's look together at the most common vocabulary used to talk about matematica. Matematica. In Italian, it's female. La matematica. Let's start with the easiest one. Più. Più. So, plus. When we use più, plus, we're doing an addizione, addition, addizione, addition. I know it may sound like there are two Z, it's not true, it's just one, addizione. So for example, 2 più 2 uguale 4. 2 più 2 uguale 4. As you may imagine, equals is uguale. Uguale in Italian. So 2 plus 2 equals 4. 2 and 2 is 4. You also can say in Italian 2 più 2 fa 4. Fa 4. The verb fare, third person singular, 2 più 2 fa 4. So 2 plus 2 makes literally 4. 2 più 2 fa 4. And here we're adding, right? That's called sommare. Sommare. Think about it as making the sum. So, sommare. Fare la somma. Make the sum. Sommare or fare la somma. On the contrary, when you do a subtraction, fai una sottrazione. 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 To do this, you use meno, meno, minus, right? Meno, 4 meno 2 fa 2. 4 minus 2 is 2, makes 2 in Italian. 4 meno 2 uguale 2. In this case, you are subtracting, right? In Italian, the verb is sottrarre, sottrarre, sottrarre. It can also be used not in mathematics, as you know, like I'm taking this from you. Io sottraggo questo a te, for example. 10 per 10 fa 100. 10 per 10 fa 100. 10 times 10 equals 100. So per is used to moltiplicare, moltiplicare, moltiplicare. Multiply, right? Fare una moltiplicazione. Fare una moltiplicazione. Do you remember in school when you used to learn tables? So for example, 5 times tables. That's called tabellina. 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 Where chart in Italian is tabella. So tabellina is a small chart, not meaning that it's small, but it's just like, for example, la tabellina del 5, 5 times table. La tabellina del. And then you add the number. Thanks to la tabellina, you also know that 10 diviso 2 fa 5. 10 diviso 2 fa 5. 10 divided by 2 is 5. Divided by, diviso, and then you just add the number. You don't need a preposition there. Dividere, dividere, to divide. Dividere. And those were the four most important operazioni, operazioni, so operations that you do in maths. But there's more. Radice quadrata is square root. Radice quadrata. Frazione, frazione, fraction. You would read this as uno fratto tre. Uno fratto tre. Something else that you may need is odd numbers. So numeri dispari. Dispari. If you take this away, you get numeri pari. Numeri pari, which is even numbers. Due, quattro, sei, otto e dieci sono numeri pari. While, uno, tre, cinque, sette, nove sono numeri dispari. So we also revised numbers from 1 to 10, in case you forgot some. If you have a decimal number, you call it numero decimale. Numero decimale. Per esempio, for example, 0,2, 0,2, 0,2, 0, literally, 0,2 è un numero decimale. It's a decimal number. È un numero decimale. Of course, we could go on for a long time, but I'm not good with maths, so I'd stop here. And as last thing, I would just teach you how to say to calculate in general. So, calcolare, calcolare, fare un calcolo, to make a calculus, to find the solution, fare un calcolo, il risultato, risultato, is the result, while soluzione, soluzione, is the solution to a problem, for example, or just to the calcolo that we were just talking about. I'm really curious to know how many of you like mathematics. I can't wait to make the percentuale, percentage, percentuale, out of your answers. So leave a comment letting me know if you like matematica or not. If you want to learn even more Italian and have real conversations with native speakers, remember to click the link in the description, download our PDF lessons with all the essential Italian that you need to know for your everyday life. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye bye. Ciao ciao.
Want to speed up your language learning? Take your very first lesson with us. You'll start speaking in minutes and master real conversations. Sign up for your free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description.